cold. How's this, Doctor?
You have to wear your hat at the table.
I'm the only one who wears my hat. Everybody else is out of uniform. Because I have one.
Why can't they turn the heat on in this place before they wake us up?
10 months submerged in hyperglop and the stuff dries solid if you don't get it off in 10 minutes. Who would face something like that?
It's just an efficiency move. I believe there was a memo on it.
Should have read the memo, Ripple.
Interbreed the memo, Captain.
Still with us, Fred?
Right.
Where'd they drop us this time?
Who knows?
You didn't check?
I'll check. Cain, how's it coming?
Right up.
Guys, we keep talking about cleaning out this bridge. Every time we go into hypersleep.
You're right.
Jeez.
They should have dry docked this wreck years ago.
Where are you gonna find the spare parts?
Looks like Mother wants to talk to you, Galveston.
Oh, jeez, already?
She probably wants to tell you why she woke us up.
All right. Who's doing the dishes?
He is. I'm not.
Who put the treble in the butter, Triticale?
Expect me to know the plot to these things. Why don't you go down and ask your fancy Hollywood friends what's going on? They're the ones who put you here in the first place, for God's sake.
And guidance? Table. Hyperdrive shunt capacity. ECM load status?
Looks good.
Okay, current location.
You don't know?
Shit.
Fine, we'll come back to it.
Forget it. We're moving anyway.
Mother wants us to take her down.
What?
Yeah, it seems we're supposed to be looking for someplace called Hollywood.
Oh, God.
Hey, man, there's nothing in my contract that says I gotta work there.
Right. It's gonna work.
Damn straight. They're gonna pay me double time for this one, too. Okay, guys. Washing up's done. Whose turn is it to dry?
Sit down, Willie. We're going in.
Great.
Yeah. We got atmospheric?
It's okay. Murky, but breathable. Might want some navigation lights, though.
Kicking the floods.
Yeah. Just a second.
Here, let me go.
You idiot, that's the hyperdrive!
Oh, really?
Thank you.
completely disoriented. How the hell are we supposed to find Hollywood now?
Why not ask a native?
Sure.
You got one? Right below. Take a look.
Good music, cute stuff. I got some Whistling Jack Smith here that'll put you away.
Terrific. Why don't you just keep your hands on the wheel, okay?
Hey, no problem. I just thought you heard the old hitchhiker's ballad. It's my way or the highway. It goes something like this.
That's great, but why don't I just get out here, okay? This is my corner coming up. All right?
What? Listen. Cute stuff. What are you gonna do out here in the middle of nowhere?
I'll take my chances. Besides, I know where we are better than you do.
Oh, yeah? Where?
Straddling a railway crossing. Cute stuff.
Oh, Mom. Oh, come on. Baby, come on. Don't let me down. Strike further on.
Excuse me. We're looking for some place called Hollywood.
Amen.
Oh, sorry.
Hollywood.
Questionable genetic material yields poor results. This looks interesting.
Him?
Oh, yeah. Sure, Ben.
Excuse me. Can you help us out, please?
Hello there. What brings you out this far?
Well, we, seem to be lost.
Yes, well, the desert wastes were not meant to be traveled lightly.
We're looking for some place called Hollywood.
Over those mountains, beyond that horizon. But I must warn you, you will never find a more wretched hive of scum and villainy.
That sounds like it. Thanks.
Schmucks.
Trouble finding the place.
Yes, I was becoming concerned. We're all most anxious to begin shooting that sequel we talked about.
Yeah, well, that's kind of what we wanted to talk to you about.
Oh, yes. The script is finally ready. The monster is trained and waiting. Oh, yes.
Yes. Well, before we actually get into that,
some of the crew had a minor point they'd like to bring up about...
About what?
How about the profit sharing on our last picture, Blinky?
You got what you were contracted for, like everyone else.
Yeah, so how come everyone else got more than us?
But surely you understand how difficult it can be to calculate exactly when a film begins to show any profit?
You are aware, of course, that Variety placed it as one of the 10 most popular films of all time?
Although I understand there are a number of bootleg prints.
They also said it pulled in more than 290 million.
All the more reason to begin shooting that sequel.
Hey, come on, man. He's not talking.
Let him go.
Yeah, I think so. Well, Mr. Palpatine.
Ron.
I think we might have to get back to you on this. You see, we,
I beg your pardon?
I've been talking to an independent producer, and he seems to have a little bit of a nicer deal for us, so if you'll excuse us.
I'm not entirely certain I follow you.
He's saying we're gone, mister.
Hey, I'm doing okay.
Sorry.
So be it, actors. But you will pay the price for your lack of vision. I promise you, you will never work in this town again.
Uh-huh. He might mean it, you know.
Screw him.
Punch it.
Don't touch that.
Noblest trick I can think of.
You really think he'll call back?
If he doesn't, I strongly advise you to have an independent producer stowed somewhere.
Well, we've got time. Let's find one.
Oh, right. There's something up near San Francisco.
Where's that?
Can't be that hard to find.
Come on, we can always ask someone along the way.
Not sure, why not?
Heading, Captain?
Oh, who knows?
Right. That'll wait.
Are there any more actors out there, Miss Nice Package?
Yes, my master. And my son is with them.
Good. Good. Send him in.
As you wish.